Jeez. Oh, what is going on? Bang is a simple-to-use muzzle flash generator. It's only 4 frames long, so zoom into your project's timeline. Here I want some flash, drag the generator onto it and move the playhead 1 frame forward. Use the transform tool to set the origin of the flash. Next, set the size of the flash. With Halo Color you create some colorful shine, for example for sci-fi weapons. The on-screen controls allows you to set the position the flash is pointing to, in 3D, more in a minute. Let's do second round. Transform tool to set origin. On-screen control to set direction. Now he's pointing at you. Apply generator. Set origin. Move the on-screen controller, and the flash rotates in 3D. If you like a round of shots, just extend the generator, but we have to set keyframes. First for the origin, use the keyframe button in the video tab in the inspector. Then, keyframe the direction. Use the keyframe button in the generator tab in the inspector. Finally, sound, music, atmosphere, grading, tit and tat, it looks like it.